So one of my favorite parts of boot camp, and this is the point where owners walk in and they feel really overwhelmed, and when we get through with this, they say, oh, now everything makes sense. And it's the very beginning when we're talking about the seven different systems that are part of the killer marketing system for private practice PTs. And so we have seven things that are now part of that. And as we've just gone through different generations and iterations, and we look at the results that owners are getting, we kind of got to the point where these seven systems should be built out in a certain order to work the best. And I want to go through those for you right now. So the first one that we've done is the Green Ink Letter. And that's kind of the glue that holds this whole thing together. This is called the patient experience funnel. And really quick review, step number one is lead magnet. Step number two is tripwire. Step number three is core service. So that's the 97001, 110, 140, or your cash pay rate. So this is actually providing PT service. And you have cash pay services on the back end. Return path, which is patients who graduated or were discharged, how they become reactivated and come back in. And then you also have referrals from your past patient list. Everything else of usually that we think of in marketing, so whether it's a referral source like a local physician referring to us or workshops, all that stuff in general is out front here in the beginning of the funnel, or it's an outside traffic source. So anyhow, getting back to this, number one is the Green Ink Letter, and that's a system that we use both with our past patient base and also referral sources. It's the glue that kind of holds everything together. Step number two is right before the core service, and it's called the seven-step killer exam, and it's basically seven bases that every therapist should touch during the history portion of the initial exam, the IE, the 97001, to maximally ensure that the patient is going to be compliant with the plan of care, that there's a lot of understanding in terms of what the person has wrong, what they're working on, and what successful treatment looks like, and that there's an agreement in that. So that's a seven-step killer exam. Third thing is, after the plan of care, there's something that we teach called the killer testimonial machine. And by the way, I would build them out in this order. So we'll have some owners who they'll jump straight to step number seven, workshop, and it's way too fast. They don't have a tight funnel, and they lose a lot of money. They decrease the return on their investment. So Green Ink Letter is number one. Number two, seven-step killer exam. Three is the killer testimonial machine, and that's where you're making it part of your medical record, whether it's just a simple patient photo and you're just getting their before and after subjectively, or whether you're actually taking a before and after video. But that's you're collecting testimonials that are part of the medical record at the very end there. Fourth up is called My Greatest Promotion Ever, and that's the one where frequently when I'm talking with killer marketing alumni, and they'll say, hey, everything's great, my business is up 25 or 50% from year to year, but I'm really not getting anything out of my past patient base. And every single time I'll say, okay, have you run a Greatest Promotion Ever yet? And they'll say no, and I'll say, well, just test that, let me know how you do. And we've had really, really great success stories with that. I remember one practice owner who was kind of in a desperate spot, really needed an immediate boost in his private practice, and was just kind of under the gun, like he needed visits today. He ended up sending 300 newsletters, or 300 pieces of mail out with his Greatest Promotion Ever, and he got 31 plans of care out of that. So that's really, really cool. An immediate spike, and you know, a much needed breather for him. So that's the Greatest Promotion Ever. That's another system that you're gonna wanna learn and put into place. Step number five is a consistent patient newsletter. And in the killer marketing training, we talk about how to do that both with actual print, so direct mail, and also how to complement and do it the right way with email. Number six, and this is becoming less and less important, but it's a referral source newsletter. When I started private practice PT, we were relying on this to drive traffic into our funnel. That's no longer the case, and right now we just want referral sources to keep the door open for all these direct access patients that we're seeing, and we want them not to block them off of coming here and going to the hospital or going to their own pops practice. We just want them to sign the plan of care and let them come to our physical therapy facility. And then finally, when we get to the end of the killer marketing training, we do workshops. And you know, it's the thing that's really sexy, because like, how great would it be if 90% or 50% of our practice, our private practice, new patient volume came from direct access. So these patients are usually really awesome. They're willing to overcome time, money, and distance just to get to us. And there's a whole system about how to do that and how to go through the media for the local market that you are in, how to test it and get the best return on your investment. So there's a science behind this as well. Again, the thing that happens is private practice owners will see the shiny metal object here, they'll jump right at that and neglect everything else. You want to go through and build it out in this order. I'm going to give it to you one more time. It's Grin Ink letter number one, 7-step killer exam number two, 3 is the killer testimonial machine, 4 is my greatest promotion ever, 5 is the patient newsletter, 6 is the referral source newsletter, and 7 is the workshop.